tanker going the other way, so I must be on the right road. Remember, only hazardous material. Any truck can come on this road, but hazardous material trucks have to be on this road.
Lodge up here when we get closer to the top. And with it,
these people maybe have come up here for dinner or something. Still up here. Wildfires in 104 degree temperatures. Los Las Vegas last night was, what was it? I think it had 104 too when I came through. Said share the road. I agree. I love sharing the road. I like taking my center, mine out of the center. See, I told you. I told you. We'd be up on top of this mountain. I don't think you believe me. Just to look, take pictures or something. sleigh in the middle of the winter coming down here. Same spot as if we'd gone through the tunnel. So they'll be coming out of the tunnel as we get back on the interstate. But they went through the tunnel. I think the tunnel's 1.7 miles. I think this was about 20 miles we had to take. Safety. Yeah, this was safer. Yes, this mountain is safer than a flat road. Through a tunnel for a mile, 1.7 miles. Yes, this is safer. See, I told you we'd be on top of that mountain. that's what you do when you get to want to go slow behind a big truck. Get past on the solid yellow line. There's the tunnel that we safely did not go through. And Interstate 70. But let's look at the bright side of this. We're almost to Denver. We're about 115 miles from Denver. Yes! Probably could have been about 100 miles from Denver. We probably could have been 70 miles from Denver if we hadn't had to come over this mountain. Every one of you out there rooting for me. We did it together. Okay. I'm gonna jump on the interstate and see ya. So you have a good day. See ya. Bye.